It's The Muppet Show by Jim Henson, and following that is called Oh Happy Day by Mike Sutherland.
First time we've got the ending right.